Hi, I'm Erin Femister with the Public Library of Youngstown and Mahoning County. I'm here to share some genre book talks with you. And all of these books that I'm going to mention today are available through our Overdrive catalog, and you can find that by visiting libraryvisit.org. So sci-fi is a big one, and we've got a lot of titles in there. Two books I brought as samples, Star Trek Legacies. It's a series that goes back to the original Star Trek cast, and we've got several of these in there, and we have so many more that encompass the whole Star Trek universe. So check that out. Again, just search Star Trek in Overdrive. And then we have The Queen of the Sword, which is a book that takes place in the 1800s, and it is about a woman who is trying to make a life for herself while she's raising her daughter, and she is also secretly a member of a guild of assassins that descend from Annie Bonny. So check this one out. This author has a lot more on the website, so Overdrive has a great number of sci-fi titles. We also have a great number of romance titles, and everybody has their favorite romance author, so I'm sure we'll be able to serve your romance needs. But two that I brought down with me today are Beverly Jenkins. She's got a huge number of books, and on top of that, if you're a social media fan, she's active on Twitter, so you can follow her and learn more about her books and upcoming projects. And then there's Lara Lee Guhrke, I think is how you say it, I'm not positive. She does Regency romance, and we've got a lot of her titles also available in Overdrive. So these are both historical romances, but we also have contemporary romances and inspiring romances that have a Christian or other religious bent to them. So if you're a sci-fi, fantasy, or romance fan, we've got you covered on Overdrive. And then I also brought two new fiction books to share. This one is called The Helpline. Who knew that a person who was not good working with people but really good with numbers would not be able to find a job in the new economy? Our heroine gets stuck, or perhaps she falls into a very lucky position serving seniors at a local helpline. And when she takes the job, she's all on board for helping the mayor and his cohorts close the senior center down. But as she gets to know the seniors, her opinion about this proposal to ruin the senior center starts to take a dramatic change. So read this book to see if an unemployed mathematician can make a difference in the lives of local seniors. And this book is The Islanders, and The Islanders explores the summer through the eyes of three different visitors to a Caribbean beach town. One woman is there because her husband is working on the mainland, and she is watching their two young children and reevaluating her promise to leave her career behind when they had children. Another woman is there as a local watching food trucks come in and eat away from her business. And a third man is there after his second novel, following a huge debut novel, is a complete flop, trying to find himself and find his way back to writing the way he used to. So find out what happens in The Islanders. You can borrow this on Overdrive. If our Overdrive copy is out, you can always place a hold on the physical copy for when we're open again. So this is just a couple of the titles that are available. And we know that everybody is talking about the importance of taking care of yourself. And one of the most important things you can do is find a way to relax and refresh and de-stress. And reading is a great opportunity for that. So we hope you'll find something to read, wash your hands, and stay safe. We'll see you when the library is open again.